don't make a lot of money and things are not so funny, cause I'm working for the government. But I've had a little luck, cause I drive a big truck and I've never had an accident. And any time of day I get the right of way, so you better keep off my tail. I got a big obligation to the whole darn nation, a doggin' in the U.S. mail. I got a letter for a preacher and a parcel for a teacher and an envelope from Birmingham. A box full of dishes, a written best wishes and a check from Uncle Sam. There's a lawyer's letter and a mail order sweater and a note from a guy in jail. I got a big travelogue in a brand new catalog, doggin' in the U.S. mail. Well, I got an education and I know the regulations, so I gotta dog it in on time. And all the fellas at the station know the situation when they see me pulling overtime. I got a lot of mail to carry and it's better not to tarry, get this mail truck on the trail. And I'm pretty well respected cause my one has been neglected, and I dog it in the U.S. mail. Now everything is sorted and it's being transported, tomorrow I'll be back for more. Or we all work together in any kind of weather just to bring the mail to your door. So you never have to shiver cause you know that we deliver in the sunshine, rain or hail. And in my LLV I get priority, a doggin' in the U.S. mail.